Morning. We're gonna do an early morning fish here. We're I think it's about 6 o'clock in the morning. I think we're not the first ones out, I'm sure. Looks like a wonderful Sunday morning. Sun is just coming up. We got a crew on board. Our captain is normal. Brent.
Yeah.
And Jay. We're gonna go out and get three beauty salmon today. We're gonna start off with the 602 on one. Single hooks, two single hooks, no trebles this morning. And we're gonna run the 639 on the other one. Wish us luck. We're into 270. Into fish here, right away.
Oh yeah.
Is your tension off your reel directly?
Beautiful morning. Beautiful morning. We'll get the net. You're way down there, Jay. Oh, we got a double header already.
Get yourself off to the side a little bit.
I got to get the riggers out of the way here. Just amazes me how they get wrapped around deep lines and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You want her in
neutral?
Yeah.
How come I got this tension loosened all the way off, but he won't run even when he pulls hard?
Just keep that rod.
Keep it right up.
Lock the tension on him.
There's a nice fish. Hold it up the other way. Yeah, that way. Perfect. Yeah. Beauty for the first one in the boat. Great.
Take a picture with my phone.
It's been a crazy morning. We got another one. We had a double header. Lines got crossed. We wrestled around. We lost one, but we did manage to get the other one in. About 72 centimeters. Pretty crazy out here this morning.
On to fish number three.
He's a beauty.
People getting fish all around us.
Over.
You can pop her in the neutral if you want to.
Yours is first thick print.
That didn't take long. Three in the boat. I think it's just after 8. We left at 6. Lost probably 3 or 4. Threw one that was 83 back. So it's all good in the morning. Look at all the boats out here. There's a lot of fish being caught. See you next time.